just doing a bunch of reminiscing. We watched her grow up on the big and small screen. Dr. Doolittle Films, UPN's One-on-One. Ton of stuff for Disney. Now she's making Lifetime a little more cheery with her new film, No Time Like Christmas. Kyla Pratt traveled all the way to Winnipeg to do this. You know what? What I think is interesting, and I have kind of a thought about this, that it's sort of in the blood to some degree. We're going to talk about your kids in just a second. Mm-hmm. Did your parents do this stuff?
Yes, my mother was a theater actress, and she kind of stopped after she started having kids, after we got a little bit older. And then I used to watch her doing plays in L.A. And I was like, I want to be like my mom.
Yeah. Oh.
And so now all her kids are grown. I'm like, all right, mom, it's your turn. Let's get back.
Right, let's get back
out there.
Well, speaking of which, now your kids, you've got two little girls.
Yes.
They want to follow in your footsteps. And one's already booked a gig.
Yeah, her first national commercial.
Oh, wow.
Oh, my little baby. She's so excited.
There we go. There's the girls.
Oh, my baby, Lyric and Leah.
Oh, my
gosh. What's the commercial?
Wow.
For Walmart. It's a Halloween commercial.
Oh, so it's going to be airing now?
Yeah, it's airing now. It's all over the place. A lot of people are asking me online, did I see your daughter? Did I see your daughter? I'm like, yay.
And did you do the thing? I think a lot of Southern California experience. There we go. Did you go to that big room where you sit with a bunch of other moms and a bunch of other girls?
I take her to all her auditions.
Oh, wow.
Unless I'm working, then my mom will take her, or if her dad's not busy, he'll take her. But we do the same thing that I did. And it's crazy because a lot of the places where she has to go audition are still the same places that I auditioned when I was younger.
Wow. And so what's that? Is that feeling like, oh, it's neat to pass this along? Or
It's weird. It's kind of like a deja vu type thing because I'm like, I was just here, but I wasn't.
Yeah.
And the building looks exactly the same. The chairs are set up the same. So it's like, oh, okay, nothing's all right. If it's not broken,
the procedure's the same.
Yeah, everything's the same. So now I see it from my mother's perspective, and sometimes I'm just like looking at her and I'm like, give me a hug. Yeah. Thank you so much.
Now here's the thing. You've had success kind of all the way through, but you know a lot of the business is people saying no to you a lot.
Yes.
And how do you feel about that for your daughter?
It's a little scary at first, but I loved her reaction when she booked the commercial, because I was like, you have to go back again. And she's like, but I already did a callback.
Right.
What do you mean? And I said, no, they want you to do the job. She's like, another audition? And I'm like, no, baby, you have to go to set. And she was kind of confused. And to me, that was exciting because that means that she loves auditioning.
The process.
So she just loved going. She thought the audition was the fun part. You know what I mean?
Did she get any extra Hershey's?
No, she did not.
All right.
She tried. She put a couple of pieces of candy in her pocket, and I caught her. But but I'm not too strict of a mom, so I'm like, go ahead, baby.
No Time Like Christmas is the Lifetime movie.
Yes.
A woman who puts her career before relationships.
Yes.
And then what happens? I predict what happens is a handsome Canadian gets in the scene.
A handsome Canadian comes along. Mm-hmm. You know, a lot of women, we tend to do that nowadays. Especially now, we're like working. We got a lot of stuff going on. It's like, I gotta, you know, med your career. I've had people tell me like, oh, don't have kids yet, focus on this, focus on that, and I'm like, no, I can do it all. But my character is really into her career, and basically becomes reunited with her ex from college, and we're trying to see if we can, you know, make things work again, because I kind of broke his little heart.
Oh, all right, here's a quick clip from the movie, and we'll see if our hearts break. Take a look at this.
Emma.
Hi. How do you know her name? Hello?
We were friends in college.
Really? Cool. My name is Lola.
Nice to meet you, Lola.
So, what are you home for Christmas?
Sort of. My sister reserved me a room at a bed and breakfast for a Christmas present. Strange, I know. But she insisted it would help me get my work done.
Which one? We're at the Oakwood Bed and Breakfast.
That's the one. What a coincidence.
Oh, boy.
Oh, boy. And I'm concerned.
Looky,
I don't know if I don't know if I trust a guy with a scarf that wide. It's a very wide scarf.
Well, you know, it takes place in Vermont. That's the setting.
Right.
So it's cold, you know.
Right.
We're in L.A. It's a little hot outside right
typical,
now.
You're shooting that in July, right?
Yeah.
He's wearing that big scarf.
Oh, my goodness. Yeah. Shooting the Christmas movies during the summer is hilarious. Yeah. You're constantly apologizing to wardrobe. I'm like, I'm so sorry. Yeah. A lot going on under here. Yeah.
No Time Like Christmas will premiere Sunday at 8. Oh, my gosh. Here, Christmas is already here.
It's here.
On Lifetime. Gosh, it's nice to see you're all grown up.
Yes, nice to see you as well. Thank you for having me. Tune in.
All right.